So I brought this in. One of the girls I worked with is a Mustang, and it's black with white stripes. And when we did that snap kits with all the kids, I painted the red kit black and white, and she liked it so much I gave it to her because I showed her it matched her car. I was surprised. And her brother died last year of cancer, so they put the model on his grave, and it's been there over a year now. Wow. So her husband got this from a friend. It's a die-cast kit, but it started out silver with these gold stripes running across the body and then across the sides of the body, and he wanted to match his Mustang. So first thing I had to do was sand it down. You can't, and with die-cast, you can't take it all the way down because there's something with the alloy metal that if you take it all the way down, it will not hold paint. Yeah. And a lot of die-casts, they have what they call die-cast cancer. I don't know if you can see it here. It makes like bubbles in the metal. So there are several places on it like that. And you just can't get rid of it. It's die-cast. They call it die-cast cancer. Let's see, right there.